Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest updates.
Hey guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. In this video, I'll show you how to open any application by using keyboard shortcut key in Mac OS X. I'll show you easy and simple way. So first, here go to search, click on search icon, and in the search icon just type automator like this and hit enter. Okay, now select service, then click on choose, and here you need to select the launch application. You can directly type L and it will redirect you the matching item. So here you can see launch application, just drag and drop here. Okay, and in the text, as you can see, service receive selected, select it and take it no input. Okay, and here you can choose your application which you want to open in shortcut. For example, I am going to take this Safari. Okay, I have selected Safari. Okay, now click on run. Okay, it's done, everything is successfully, and now it's time to save the file. Save the file, this one. Okay, now give any name, like open Safari like this, or you can give any, if you are going to save the contacts or calendar, you can give any name. Save it. So I have already saved it, so I will replace it. Okay, done. Is that clear? So just you need to open the automator and drag and drop this launch icon here, and then select your application which you want to open by shortcut. After this, close this one. Now go to this eyeball icon and then system preferences, open the keyboard and click on shortcut and then service. Don't be confused here, I will show the easy way. It is a one-time setup. If you did one time, it will work all the time. So click on services, and now you need to search your file name. So I have given file name like open Safari, this one. Okay, so here when you select the open Safari, you will get the option add shortcut. Click here and I will give command control S. So remember this, your key will not match the other shortcuts. So I will give the control command S. After this, close this one. Now it's time to open the Safari by using shortcut. So key is control command S, and boom, that's it. I got it. Look at that, everything is working fine. Close and open again, control command S, and boom. Yeah, so like this you can create any app shortcut key to launch or open in Mac OS X. Thanks for watching. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much, guys.